Hello friends, my name is Yogesh Gufni and today we are going to learn the Android Studio sample program. We are just getting the addition of the two numbers. So that's why we require the two numbers edit text for accepting the two numbers and display that numbers in the output section. Here will be the actual logic code of our program and the GUI of the program we will design here. I am changing this layout, constant layout to relative layout for better GUI of the our program. So just select here and type relative. There will be the option automatically come, just press the enter, and below that you can design the code drag and drop or manually type. I will choose first design. To accept two numbers from the user, we will require edit text. Edit text is nothing but same as in the form. If you are filling any form, it will be asked any section. So here are many types of edit text. We are going to accept the numbers, that's why we require number edit text. So I am just here to going to drag and drop that edit text. First for first number, here will be the second, and I will require a button. I will type here manually to accept the button. So just type the button, here will be the automatically display. I'm going to set the width as match parent, height as a wrap content. Match parent is nothing but the whatever the height of the width of your layout is going to occupy all that. And here you can see the button is now going to upward. Just select here and drag here below. That's it. So the button is showing nothing now. So we are going to set the text for the button. Just type text and the result. If whenever we press that button, the addition going to pop. But where will be the addition will be displayed. That's why required one text view. So forget that, we are going to directly do by toast messages. The button is ready now. I just change the size of the button to look better now. Just changing the height of the button. So it's ready now. We are going to give the ID for the edit text, so we can easily access by in the main activity. I am giving him first num. For second edit text, second num. Here it is showing the error. Just you can put up, change the ID. First num and first, again first num. Here also first num. It's now okay, I think. So in main layout we are going to write our code. So coming to the point, we are going to access that edit text, so we will require that object of the edit text. Just type edit text, it will be automatically show. I will create e1 comma e2, two objects for that, and for one for button. So I will choose another option, the easy method. Just typing, I'm here. E1 equal to typecasting edit text, it will be automatically show. Edit text. So find u by id. We are finding that id r dot id dot. So just type the first num, means we are the accessing here object by the GUI of that program. Second, same as this, just copy paste it. I'm changing here to e2, and here just will be the second num. again we are going in the design section for button logic. Go to the design, select the button. In the properties, here it will show on click. It here now showing none. So we are going in main activity file. What are the logic required for the button of the addition of the two numbers? We are going to perform here. So public void add whenever we creating the button click, we require view object. View, just create V. It's showing red. Go to the mouse there and press Alt plus Enter. It will import the classes. So again we are going in the Android main XML file. Click in the on click. Here it is showing nothing. So we will do another thing. It's not working now very well. So there is another way also we can do that. Just create the object of the button also. Button B equal to typecast that. Find view by id r dot id, but don't give id to button, so we have to give the id for the button also. So where is the button? Just type your id, enter. I am giving the id is y add id, so here we are going to type add. Perform now operation. We are going to listen the button. For that we are going to create click listener. Before that I will show how it will look. I am going to run the my project in emulator. So it's running, Radar build running. Now it will show the output of required. But understood, we are not created at the click listener for the button and the logic of the program. We are just created the GUI for the program. Here is the emulator is running. So it will take little bit more time. So I will type the another code that which require. So B dot set on click listener, here will be the option. Type in that new on click listener. It is creating the, whenever we click the user in the that button, the function going to run this function. So I think Gradle is finished. So let's check our app. Here is our app. If you enter here, this not accepting anything. Here it was showing numbers. You can accept 2, or here I am accepting again 2. Here is showing nothing because we didn't set the click listener. So to get that element number from that edit text, we are going to create two variables, integer x comma y and integer sum. So x equal to e1 dot get text dot to string. Here it is showing errors because we require the string. So just type integer dot parse int and it is now perfect. I'm just copying this for while, so it is the same. Now perform just simple perform the addition operation equal to x plus y. The sum is now in integer, but for displaying the output we need the string. To convert the in the string we require one string variable, string result equal to, I will give as to string. It is showing us error, so that's it. We will directly display the result. Toast dot make taste. Get application context. Result. Sum. Comma. Length. It will display the output for us in the window. So by running this program we will understood how the program will look like. So it will take little bit time from the first to run that program. I think our app is ready to Cradle build. So launching activity. Here you can see I'm just typing now. First 10 and next number 20. The addition should be now 30. Let's see how it works. Result. Here you can see result is 30. That's it, friends. Thank you for the watching. If you like my video, you can subscribe below. And if you want more video, you can comment below. If you want this project in the Hindi, I can post in the Hindi video also as your requirement.